What's up? It's Brandy. Hey, basically, this is just a short video about how Seprimental Bring Me the Horizon CD was out 4 days ago, but I haven't even got it yet because it hasn't come in the post, and I'm like so excited for when it comes because I love it. Oh, no, I'm just so excited. Like, the single Sleepwalking and Shadow Moses are the best things ever. That's all I basically have to say. And, like, to help them get it for their bill fees, please, 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 just buy it. It's only $9.99 off Amazon. And you can buy it on the Bring Me the Horizon website, Seprimental website, and... Why is that eyeliner off my arm? Anyway, and yeah, and just help them out, and it's really good. I mean, it's like it's metal music though, so don't buy it if you don't really like metal and you like classical or pop. Because yeah, but to people who don't like metal and rock, you should buy it because it's really good. It's just Bring Me the Horizon. Really good. And yeah, here's like a preview of Sleepwalking from their album. It's like one of the singles. So yeah. So yeah, that was Sleepwalking, and while you listen to that, I'd like to do a little plait in my hair, yeah. Yes, I really do buy the album. You'll like it, if you like the type of music. You can listen to the other single, Shadow Moses, on YouTube. It's good, and you can download the album off iTunes. Yeah. Another thing I was going to say... I would really want to make like one of those radio things online, like a thing like Kerrang, sort of like a rock and metal one, because there's only like a couple of them, and I thought I'd like be original and do one. Yeah, I thought it'd be like really fun, like getting me and a group of my friends to do it, and like broadcast and songs and all this stuff. obviously I couldn't probably make any money out of it, but I don't really mind because I'll find it interesting. So that'd be cool. And I've worked with radio before in my class. So yeah. Yeah, just buy Seprimental. Okay, bye.